Hey guys, Ashcan Man here. We're back with some more Inktober. Today we have got Iron Man, and if you're just joining us now on this series, I loosely base all these drawings off the Inktober 2020 prompt, and today's word is armor. So, you know, Iron Man's got pretty much the best armor in comic books, really, besides only a few other characters, and thought it'd be pretty fun to try him out, and my god, he's a pain in the ass to draw. On second hand, I would have chosen somebody different, but I don't know who else I could have picked. I think I just went a little too fast, went a little too simple, and maybe should have picked a different pose. I don't know. By the way, I don't think it turned out the worst, though. I had fun drawing it. It got better towards the end and actually looked like Iron Man at the end, because at the beginning it just looks like kid vomit. Like, it just looks like some kid would do in like kindergarten. Oh, look, it's Iron Man, you know. But it's all right. Let me know what y'all think of it in the comments. Maybe I would have added the red, like I usually do on every character that has red. I like to add red color, but I'm kind of low on the red red ink pen and stuff, so I just decided to just leave it blank. So anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. If you did, and leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm gonna let this play out. Bye guys.